Woo!
That's a hard level to say. It's so frustrating.
You couldn't even find.
You don't know anything. You don't know anything about frustration, do you? Or blue coins?
You found red.
It's Shadow Mario.
That's Shadow Mario.
All that happened is like 15 minutes of us looking for red coins. And this one was so far like 2 minutes of me chasing.
Well, guess we know what you're good at. Not finding coins.
Oh no.
What? Oh.
The Watermelon Festival.
Oh, I love this one. Don't you?
Where's that effing watermelon? Where do you have to get it?
To the shack?
No, we just get it from them.
This is 7, right?
8.
Too big.
other way, it would just fall off an edge.
Don't let them get it. They're gonna.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Go, 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 go. All their days. You twisted it into them. You can't kill them. Oh, days.
What? The F was that.
They ran into too much stuff? Let it grow.
Let it grow. Let it grow. Gotta win that water, man. Let's go. Wrong thing, Tucker. The F was that. Do you see the face through that hole in your pocket?
But it broke in the last hole?
Like this, or you? What? Brick. Now I remember why I hate this.
Does it break? End up breaking enemies breaking? Run it over the enemy, what are you doing?
I was dazing
it. Okay,
but if it touches the freaking dazed enemy, it's still gonna break. I was like, the F, you can't just trap them all like that.
You can.
I want to get back up if they're dazed. I was wrong.
How many of them?
Getting real tired of this already. Don't you dare. Oh my Jesus. I'm getting real tired of this.
Go, 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 go!
Can it drop there?
I can hope so. There's someone down
there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Kill me. Go for it, go for it.
I think they dropped a coin.
There's coins of those. Yeah. 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 moving it?
I don't think they attack at all.
You just can't touch it.
Yeah, they just can't turn it into.
Oh, but... we'll get more water. There's a thing on the other side of that shed that has water.
So what the F am I supposed to do? Take it.
Other side. No, because you take it to the other side, down there.
Beautiful, man. There's no way to do it.
Unless there's another thing that grows.
Yeah. I can check it first.
So we're gonna get the fucking other good idea. I think it'd be, yeah, there. There's the ramp to get down there.
No, you just have to push it off.
Push to the best. Are you up right or not? On the not so shy siblings, does William ever get the watermelon? You can put on it.
Do it first?
Next time on the not so shy siblings, does William accomplish the ridiculous whatever thing he's doing?